Suarez. Tommy sleeve this time, Luis Suarez! He makes Liverpool history! They will talk about him for decades and decades! Down underneath the famous sign, up the steps, into one of the cathedrals of English football. As Liverpool and Norwich City stride out side by side. Luis Suarez always has it in for Norwich City. He's looking to become the first Liverpool player in their history to score three league hat-tricks against the same club. Luis Suarez, in a spin away from Sebastian Bassong, who wins the first duel of the night between himself and the Uruguay. Luis Suarez, Coutinho, Suarez, still trying to bulldoze his way through. It's Jordan Henderson, the cop urging him to shoot, and it comes to nothing.
Suarez battled there to give him that opportunity, and he didn't take it.
Luis Suarez! Inevitable! Magical! Genius! He scores against Norwich City again! It's spectacular again!
Well, I'll tell you what, we get passes to come in these football grounds in the Premier League. I'm just going to go down and pay me money at the gate because it deserves it with that goal. That is absolutely breathtaking!
Forward, smashed away by Aga. Good control from Luis Suarez. And he's taken out by Bradley Johnson, who will accept his punishment.
Yeah, quite right, referee right on the spot. And that is just pure frustration.
Gerrard trying to get his head on that. Luis Suarez with the finish. He just won't leave Norwich City alone.
Well, I'll tell you what, that first goal was absolutely world-class. But this is the mark of a world-class striker. It really is what he does here, his finish. It's absolutely brilliant.
Suarez. Top his sleeve this time, Luis Suarez! He makes Liverpool history! The first Liverpool player to score three league hat-tricks against the same club. Three stunners. They will talk about him for decades and decades.
You just run out of superlatives with this guy. Look what he does. Absolutely brilliant. Again and again and again. I could watch him non-stop all week, every week. He is just a delight and a joy to watch.
Luis Suarez, Johnson, Suarez, even that came off, lovely ball, Suarez finding Henderson, back towards Luis Suarez, who looked like he was looking for Gerrard, he's now looking for a penalty. Suarez again! Big right-hander, Ruddy denies him.
Well, that's what you do as a striker. From that angle, you try and go across the keeper. He did that, but Ruddy was up to it.
Norwich City have a five-man wall. We'll see what Luis Suarez can do. He can bend it around the wall, low, and cause problems. Suarez! It's outrageous! It's outrageous! Four goals for Luis Suarez, four for Liverpool. He's a genius.
That's staggering, the pace, the whip on it, how quick it gets up and over. Poor John Ruddy, he can do nothing about this.
started well enough. And then Suarez took over and he set up Steven Gerrard. And that's how close Liverpool were to a fifth.
What a beautiful strike that is.
Luis Suarez looking for a fifth goal, is he? Liverpool have a fifth goal, an assist this time for Suarez. A thumping finish from Raheem Sterling finishes a wonderful night for Liverpool at Anfield.
Again, you have to just stand back and admire Luis Suarez.
Anfield rises to reclaim one man. And this is why Brendan Rodgers has done this. Incredible display from Liverpool's number seven. He has owned this pitch. He has owned this match. Wonderful.
It was a pleasure to be here to see that. I really enjoyed watching the team tonight. I thought they were outstanding. But when you have a performer playing at that level, and the goals he scored, the first one was brilliant, you know, reminiscent of the one he got at Carabao. The second one was just great instinct, but the third one was out of this world. Just the fear that he gives defenders, you know, he puts them right on the back foot. But then his quality and his finishing is absolutely phenomenal. And then to top off, then the free kick. It's not by accident he practices that in training. And as I said, his precision and everything about him is world class. And I think you see he's really, really happy. He's playing with a great smile, lovely enthusiasm, and that's why we think so much of him. Yeah.